Police departments continue to fight DWI as a way to honor two sisters killed by a drunk driver. It has been 10 years since DeLynn and Deshauna Peschlakai were killed. They were sitting in the back seat of the parents' car when James Ruiz slammed into them from behind in Santa Fe. On Sunday, Santa Fe County deputies, the Santa Fe Police Department, and New Mexico State Police will hold a Peschlakai Memorial DWI checkpoint.